Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like bats. Like bats. If you hear something, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, let's go. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked.
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Yeah, go check it out. Stay with the girl. All right, come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
You're not afraid. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive. Have to meet us at the door.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Thank you. us out of this. Come on.
Shit.
I hate those things. Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction. Gotta get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find. They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
All right, let's do this.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into it that day.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help afterwards. Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot me.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. It's gonna be fine.
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run. Run.
Shit. Tess. Ah!
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.